You're watching the 1980 eruption of Mount St. Helens Wikipedia video. Location. Mount St. Helens, May 17, 1980. USGS photo showing a pre-avalanche eruption on April 10. Photo showing the bulge on April 27. Sequence of events on May 18. North Fork Toutle River Valley filled with landslide deposits. Photographer Reid Blackburn's car after the eruption. Photo of the lower part of the May 18th ash column. Mudline next to Muddy River from the 1980 lahars. Map showing 1980 eruption deposits.